Today I'm going to show you how to match cloth colors in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your Quick Selection tool from the toolbar. And select the areas you want to change the color. With the selection active, click on the group icon to create a group. Then create a layer mask. Now click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new gradient map. Make sure that the focus of the white outline is on the layer thumbnail, and not the layer mask. Click the gradient bar. Open the Basics folder, and choose Black and White preset. Click the lower left stop. Open the color box. And pick color from darkest area of the image. Then press OK. Click below the gradient bar, to add a color stop. Type in 50% for its location. Open the color box again. And pick middle color of the image. And the last is this right stop. Pick brightest area of the image. And set brightness to 100%. Then press OK on both windows. Now change the blending mode of this layer from normal to color. Let's go back to the adjustment layer icon, then create a new levels. Drag the top middle slider to the left to brighten the cloth. Close properties once you're satisfied. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.